hip hinge movement is a really important movement to learn because you use it in quite a few different exercises like the deadlift and also the RDL. So if you struggle with this or you're kind of new to it and you want a way to practice, a great way is to stand in front of a wall and just step like maybe a couple of steps in front. And then all you want to do is push your bum back, tilt at the hips, tilt the torso over, keeping everything in line until your bum reaches the pillar. Making sure as you push back, the shins are straight. And this is a great way to learn the hip hinge.